Gentlemen, welcome to Mantelligence. Today, Beardy Larry and I will share 5 impressive ways to get a girl's full attention.
We'll show you different techniques on how alpha males act to become more desirable among women while watching Far From Average's video about how alpha males act and what sets them apart from others. We got inspired and decided to share our take on the matter, right, Kay?
Yep, and later we'll also tell you one undesirable thing that alpha males never do, so stay tuned.
Let's dive into some alpha male secrets to help you land a relationship with your dream girl. Let's begin.
Number 5, lend your ears.
When people think about alpha males, most would imagine men with aggressive alpha male body language. In fact, they'd think about manly men, or the type of man that calls the shots. But believe it or not, real alphas are listeners, and this trait is one of the things that make them more desirable to women.
This is also evident in other species, moths for example. In a small study conducted at the University of Melbourne, researchers found out that female moths would choose males who knew how to listen. See, female moths only release a tiny amount of pheromones during mating season. Only the male moths with large enough antennae can detect these pheromones. While humans are not moths, the results of this study may translate in the way women find men who have a better quality or are alpha males.
Do you want to know more about these alpha male traits that attract women? This video can enlighten you.
Number 4, keep your cool. The next trait is already a given, but often overlooked. If you want to know how to impress a girl, you have to be more confident.
We've seen it in the movies. Women always go for men who are sure of themselves. You might even have heard someone say, confidence is key at some point in your life. The idea also applies to attracting women. If you trust yourself enough to be awesome or confident without being arrogant, you become more appealing in the eyes of women.
We know that becoming confident in yourself and your body does not happen overnight. It takes a lot of practice, and believe us, we know that this can be quite a struggle.
Kay's right, although becoming more confident is an ongoing process, but with enough and constant practice, you'll soon be able to get out into the world and present yourself better.
Begin your journey with baby steps. One way to gain more confidence is by giving yourself a pep talk here and there. Look in the mirror and take note of the nice things that you see. Learn how to praise yourself for the tasks you accomplish. If you see yourself in a positive light, this will manifest in the way you carry yourself. Number 3, take care of yourself.
Personally, this item is more important than learning how to flirt with women. People generally assume that first impressions have something to do with appearance, but did you know our mind unconsciously registers smells before processing what we see? Hence, proper hygiene is another essential factor that can make a girl crazy for you.
Taking better care of yourself is more than just keeping your appearance neat and clean. You also have to consider the kind of food you put in your body, as well as your lifestyle. Make sure that you eat healthy, drink lots of water, exercise, and avoid things that can destroy your body. These include smoking or drinking excessively and not getting enough sleep at night.
Before we head on to the rest of the items on the list, we want to remind you to stay tuned until the end. We'll share one critical unattractive trait that sets an alpha male versus beta male apart. You might be surprised by this characteristic that makes men undesirable in the eyes of women. Now let's get back to the list.
Number 2, backbone, taking initiative.
The ability to take initiative is one of the many things that sets true alpha males apart from beta males. I wanted to talk about this trait in this video about how alpha males act to impress women, because women are more attracted to men who know what they want in life.
When men are assertive and can set boundaries, women think that they're more dependable. There's something about a man who knows when to speak their minds and set goals that drives women wild. Perhaps this has something to do with the feeling of security and assurance.
Like we mentioned before, confidence is one of the tricks to be an alpha male, and you cannot take initiative when you're not confident in yourself. So again, put your confidence to practice every day to make yourself more appealing to women. Show women that you're capable and responsible to take initiative when necessary. Start taking initiative now by watching this video we made about the tricks to be an alpha male.
Number 1, respect goes a long way. The most important trait that alpha males have that attracts women is being respectful. We want to stress that true alphas are consistent in showing respect towards others. This respect does not just apply to the woman of your dreams, but also towards every single person in your life. When you're respectful, you show that you genuinely care for another person. Being genuine is another characteristic that women want to see in a man. Some men only play the nice guy at the beginning, but soon enough, they show their true colors.
Unlike beta males, real alphas are respectful because it's the right thing to do and they want to do it. There is power in respect, and showing respect is a sign of being a true gentleman. Women want gentlemen who are inherently polite, kind, and courteous. They do not care for betas who only appear to be kind and generous, but only do so because of an ulterior motive.
Evaluate yourself. How do you treat women? How do you treat people in general?
Who do you show respect to? Are you being kind and compassionate because it's the right thing to do, or are you doing it to gain something for yourself? If you generally believe that you're showing respect because you think other people deserve it, then you're on the right path to becoming a true alpha male. Being respectful is a desirable trait to have.
Hey, Casanova. We hope that these alpha male traits give you a clear idea of what you should do to become the embodiment of an ideal, desirable, and attractive man that women go crazy for. Now it's time for us to share with you the one thing that turns off every single woman. Please hear us out on this, because men easily overlook this trait and think that it's okay. Plot twist. It's not okay. The undesirable trait that might drive the girl of your dreams away is being too overeager. Unfortunately, some men really have no idea when to pull back and wait for the woman to react.
When you're overeager, you might come off as someone who craves attention and is extremely needy. Being overeager is just not how alpha males act. You might ask, how can I show her that I like her if I'm not eager enough? Well, there is a fine line between clearly showing her your true feelings and unnecessarily bombarding her and potentially suffocating her with your affection. And you have to be careful with that. If you want to learn how to get a girl, then you should know when to hold back and let her make the move. I repeat, if you don't want to scare her away, don't be overeager. Practice your self-control. Instead of focusing on her, why not try and shift your attention to a different thing from time to time? When you pay her just enough attention, maybe she'll pay more attention to you.
Alpha males know when to pause and wait. They also know how to help others. If you have other ideas about how alpha males act, share them with us in the comments below. Grabbing a girl's attention needs dedication and effort. More is even required to give her a lasting impression. Become irresistible by unleashing your inner alpha qualities. Gentlemen, if you have more questions on how to be alpha and attract the girl of your dreams, check out this video we made about alpha male traits. This can give you more insight on what to do to get the girl.